upon a time not long ago, when gangsters sport a gat, smoke dope, yo, and all the fly tricks that they got on me. I was raised in the hood as a little ass kid. Upon a time not long ago, when gangsters sport a gat, smoke dope, yo, and all the fly tricks that they got on me. I was raised in the hood as a little ass kid. Well, these tricks only tricking with them real old say jokes. We all up on the brothers exact. She never had chippers on me. She chipped in on my Cadillac. I see cat with the bomb. You can sniff. Appreciate what I give your ass. Just like a dip trick. Sniff, sniff. Hold up your spine. Now you better have my motherfucking tip. Oh, nah, I ain't playing. Meditate to what this pimp saying. Set a thing between your legs. Got them tricks, man. You think I'm some kind of sugar daddy? Next time we do it, your ass. All the homies just having bad.
Now I have touched 1 million flows. And I have done about 1 million shows. I'm trying to get about $1 million in gold while I'm dipping with the homie Goldie Rose.
Yeah, chickens these days be pulling a whole lot. Mess around and get got. Pimpin' to never stop. No hope because she won't trust me. I'm Lil Goldie and I'll be out for the money. But when I see something strange, I'll change the situation. Here's my bank trick. Now you know what you're facing. Now that's how I greet him. I treat him like bomb if it's major. Hold on the hip like a motherfucking major. But it feels real good to be single. When I hit the bomb clubs, all it does do is mingle. Who passed the hoochie to me, but I pass it right back. I'm not gonna lock it down cause it ain't about that. But for a second, she gotta see my spoon cool. What I mean, she better be swinging something finer than room to zoom. It might be the day she wake
say
up
what?
And realize that I got the girl shook up and gone.
Now I have fucked 1 million hoes, and I have done about 1 million shows. I got about $1 million in gold while I'm dipping with the homie Goldie Low. Let's roll.
Yeah, I hear you love Goldie Low. Serve him, homie. Let them know we don't play on the east side. But y'all, what's happening with these bros talking about bills, 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 calling us bros and all that, homie?
Honey child, you need to chisel. I ain't paying your business on the wrist nail.
Because I'm just an LBC. North side up. All the homies from the west side up. Ain't no south side Long Beach, nigga. It's on the east side. We side up, you side. Yeah. That's how we do it, y'all. Dog house. You didn't know, you do now. And we about to just be out. You know the rest.
Well, well, y'all took me to the limit, I was not a friend. But when the shit went, there won't be no hope for me. But as for right now, I like the way you sound, cause y'all putting it down.
Don't stop, get it, get it.
ass into it.
You can do it, put your back into it.
I can do it, put your ass into it.
Put your back into it.
Put your ass into it.
I do hardcore rhyming, hard time grinding. Gorilla pimp hoes while the niggas wine and dining. I kinda love this thug shit, that's class in the mud shit. Pockets on flood shit, OG grip of blood shit. I don't rent, I buy shit, niggas jealous of my shit. Wonder where this young nigga get all this fly shit. While you rootin' and recruitin', nigga 6'8 hoopin'. I was in the hood shootin', plus I had the white whoopin'. I come from Pyrex bowls and oversized jars. I'm passed up stripes, I got stars and bars. No time for player, Haitian Mac, paper chasing. Kicked out the substation to the hip-hop nation. The more hits, the more bigger, with illegal weight figures. Done develop the status of a platinum plus nigga. But the first bad home for sure, I can hit it. I keep pushing, don't quit it, don't stop till I get it.
Don't stop, get it,
that's real.
Don't stop, nigga, hit it.
I will, I'm gon' do it. Gon' do it, gon' do it, do it, do it.
You can do it, put your back into it.
I can do it, put your ass into it.
You can do it, put your back into it.
Come on, I can do it, put your ass into it.
You can do it, put your back into it.
I can do it, put your ass into it.
You can do it, put your back into it.
I can do it, put your ass into it.
Don't stop, get it,
never, that's never. Real.
Don't stop, nigga, hit it.
I will, I'm gon' do it, gon' do it, gon' do it, do it, do it.
You can do it, put your back into it.
I can do it, put your ass into it.
You can do it, put your back into it.
I can do it, put your ass into it, put your ass into it.
People just don't see how much work is really involved in this rap shit. I didn't know it. I didn't see it. I never saw it until I was actually in it. You really gotta be in it to understand what it's like. But you always gotta, people always gotta see you smile. You always gotta put on that fake. You know what I'm saying? Like, no matter what you just
so
been
you
through,
wanna be a rap
shit has gotta be right.
And live large, big house, 5 cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world, don't trust nobody. Gotta look over your shoulder constantly.
I remember the days when I was a young kid growing up, looking in the mirror, dreaming about blowing up. The rock crowd, make money, chill with the honeys, sign autographs, and whatever the people want from me. Shit's funny how impossible dreams manifest in the games that be coming with it. Nevertheless, you got the goal for the gusto, but you don't know about the blood, sweat, and tears, and losing some of your peers, and losing some of yourself through the years past gone by. Hopefully it don't manifest, but the wrong guy, egomaniac in the brainiac, don't know how to act. Shit's deep, 48 tracks. Sign the deal, thinks he's gonna make a meal, but never will, till he crosses over steel. Filling your head with fantasies, come with me, show the sacrifice it takes to make the cheese. You wanna be a rap superstar in the biz? It takes shit from people who don't know what it is. I wish it was all fun and games, but the price of fame is high, and some can't pay the way. Still trapped in what you rapping about. Tell me what happened when you lost clout. The route you took started collapsing. No fans, no fame, no respect, no change, no women, and everybody shits on his name. You wanna be a rap superstar and live large, a big house, 5 cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world, don't trust nobody. Gotta look over your shoulder constantly to be a rap superstar and live large, a big house, 5 cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world, don't trust nobody. Gotta look over your shoulder constantly.
When you sign to a record label, you don't know you sign your life over. And these white boys don't care about you, cause the minute you fall off, they'll find another Noriega, and they'll find another Capone Noriega, and they'll find another B-Real. So you need to just keep stack your chips up, do what you gotta do while you hot, and motherfucking get out the game. Just like the drug game, it's even worse, because in the drug game, if somebody jerk you, you can shoot them and kill them. And if you, in this game, if somebody jerk you, you gotta be humble.
No matter what you just been through, shit has gotta be right. You gotta approach people, you gotta be on the up and up, and everything's gotta be all good. When you see somebody, slap hands with them, you know what I'm saying? Give them a pound or whatever it is, you know, but you always gotta act like ain't shit.
So you wanna be a rap superstar and live large, a big house, 5 cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world, don't trust nobody. Gotta look over your shoulder constantly to be a rap superstar and live large, a big house, 5 cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world, don't trust nobody. Gotta look over your shoulder constantly.
My own son don't know me, I'm chilling in the hotel. old people disown me, and the best way back is to keep your head straight, never inflate the cranium. You're too worried about them honeys at the palladium who just wanna cling on, swing on, and so on. Go on, roll off, the hoes roll on to the next rap superstar with no shame. Give them a year and they'll be right out the game, the same as the last one who came before him. Gang fame started getting ignored, I warned him, assured him this ain't easy, take it from Weezy. Sleazy people wanna be so cheesy, they're fucking evil.